aiming to become the first side to overturn a four-goal first-leg deficit in the UEFA Champions League era. Barcelona did test Manuel Neuer in the first half, but Bayern also had chances before the break and took one that came their way soon after it, as Arjen Robben curled in his second goal of the tie. Gerard Piqué then turned a Franck Ribéry cross into his own net before Thomas Müller set the seal on the biggest ever aggregate success in the UEFA Champions League semi-final.